Rossi's in the house. All right, homie. I don't know about you, but this reminds me of the good old days at Tejano Rodeo, Tejano, Texas, T-Town. Had some great times we've had there. And I'd like to also salute KXTN for all that they've done right here in San Antonio, the history that they brought here. All those DJs of the past. We saw Johnny Ramirez here. He's in the house. Go-Kart Carlos, Lady Di, Dr. Rex. Remember all those great guys?
Speedy Petey.
Speedy Petey is in the house. Naomi G is somewhere in the audience.
What
so
up,
awesome
Naomi
to see
G?
All these guys here.
Now, don't forget, we are recording this live tonight. I said we are recording this live tonight.
Yeah.
We're going to see all your shining faces, and you're going to hear yourself live on a CD coming up in the future. So make some noise.
This is history in the making. All right, our next guy is from Pecos, Texas. Out in West Texas is a guy by the name of Joey Martinez who wanted to be a part of this band, so much so that he moved here. He's a teacher by trade. He recorded 2020 on Sony Records. Give it up for Joey Martinez.
Hey!
Great to be back with these guys. 2000. That was back in 2000. 2020. 18 years ago for those of you that are keeping count.
And most of these songs we haven't done in about 18 years. So bear with us. I believe this is a song that Vicente Barrera wrote for the Musicales. Una selección que ya por nombre lleva, man, or something like this.
We'll be right back. Oh yeah, take me. Go ahead, take me right now. Do me a favor, if y'all are on Facebook Live right now, turn it off. My wife doesn't know I'm here. No, I'm kidding. She's there. She's sitting over there right under the, close to the bar on the back. By the way, if you do like the way I sing, I do have my own CD out. Got some merchandise right back here, Telocico shirts, Joey Mirage shirt CDs right over there on the back corner right here, next to the bull. You find the bull, you'll find my stuff.
You know, we all have nicknames on the road, and Joey's name era Woody. I don't know why. Se ponía sombrerito y parecía Woody.
No, it's because somebody put a big hat on me, and then somebody took a picture of it. Yeah, I got the call back July 4th. I remember that day I was laying there in bed, minding my own business. Back then when caller ID would pop up, and it said Garza Enterprises. Uh-oh. July 4th, 2000. And then I got to get up on stage with these guys, and then my mom passed away that year. It was a tough year, but this song always reminds me of her. So hopefully I can get through it for you guys. Once again, there's CDs over there. If you like the way I'm singing, buy a couple. If you don't like the way I sing, buy about 10 and you throw them away so nobody else has to listen to this crap. San Marcos in the hat.
Esta vez lo vi nublado, ya te sientes morir. Y agobia la tristeza, estás tensa y nerviosa, quieres morir. Te miras al espejo, haces muecas, haces gestos, quisieras maldecir. No te sientas sola, que yo estoy aquí. Despreciarte muy tiernamente. No te sientas sola, que yo estoy aquí para cuidarte. Y mi madre ven a mi brazo, que es tan ansioso. Despreciarte muy tiernamente. Esta vez lo vi nublado, ya te sientes morir. Te agobia la tristeza, estás tensa y nerviosa, quieres huir. Te miras al espejo, haces muecas, haces gestos, quisieras partir. No te sientas sola, que yo estoy aquí para cuidar. Despreciarte muy tiernamente. No te sientas sola, que yo estoy aquí para cuidarte. Y mi madre, pero mis brazos, que están ansiosos. Despreciarte.
Dietitian.
Yeah, I know y'all have to work tomorrow, right? Well, some districts do. Take me off of Facebook. I'm not supposed to be here tonight. Calling in sick tomorrow, coach. David, he sent us a text because he doesn't talk anymore. He's with, you know, he's the new millennium, so he texts everywhere and he says, hey, you want to do an Emilio tune? I said, I would love to do an Emilio tune. How about Fíjate Mamá? And he said, no. Do a tune that we did with Walt and my dad. That's all right, how about Dos Corazones? See if you guys like this.
Nosotros nunca se movía así, ¿no?